flesh. Out here with the fellas. Back on the
don't you
the
know
block.
That every time you get drunk, you have a hangover? Don't you know?
Introducing brother Gregory.
Don't you notice that
first time preaching ever.
Gluttony has diabetes.
He just took the mic. Went for it.
Lying damages relationships. Can't you see the correlation that everything negative comes with the consequence? But guess what? You have a way out. Jesus Christ paved the way. Jesus Christ said that you can come and be set free. The Bible says when the Son sets free, it's free indeed.
Amen.
The guy at the bar did not love you, but Jesus Christ loved you. What greater love than a man to lay down his life for his brother? So we have to understand that Jesus Christ paid the ultimate sacrifice. Why don't you come and be saved tonight?
Because
Jesus Christ loves you tonight.
That goes against
there's
life.
A price to pay.
Well, you know, the majority.
Loves
you.
No.
The majority is going to say
I used to be in these same streets, but Jesus called me out of the world and he's trying to do the same for you. The price has already been paid. The price tag for sin has already been paid, but you have to receive it. Why don't you turn away from your sin? They're really not worth it.
Amen.
Haven't you noticed that every sin comes with consequence? Haven't you noticed how bad you feel with your hangover? Some of you have had STDs. Some of you have had children out of wedlock. But don't you know that Jesus Christ is the God of restoration?
Yes, he is.
The guy in the song is going to call you all types of people.
I ain't filming you, sis. I ain't filming you.
The guy in the song doesn't respect you. The guy in the club doesn't want to marry you. Jesus Christ said that you can be his bride. The guy in the club just wants to have you for one night. He says, you can be my wife, but only for tonight. Jesus Christ said he's looking for a bride with no spot or wrinkles.
Hallelujah.
So why don't you come and be saved tonight? Why don't you come
Jesus.
And let the Lord Jesus Christ set you free? Why don't you come and hearken to the word of the Lord?
This brother just took the microphone out of my hand after this woman, drunk, staggering woman, harassed me.
We're here to speak with you tonight.
And
God
did not give up until she...
And sin is not worth it. There's a price tag for
sin. Just continued and continued and the brother just... said, let me get that microphone. And now she's gone and my brother's preaching. This is what it's about, y'all. Passing that microphone. And are you willing to pick it up?
Aren't you tired of giving up your body? How does it really make you feel when you think about it?
Hey, bro, you dropped the track.
We need to repent and turn away from the word of God is alive. That means that Jesus Christ is alive. He died and
God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Abortion is murder. And there's a price tag for murder. But the price has already been paid.
Amen.
So why don't you come and receive your payment?
God bless you.
Why don't you come and have your debt
removed?
Hold on,
hold on.
Why don't you come and deal with the Lord of God and thank the Lord of you tonight? Is it really worth it? Does the guy at the bar really like you? I was one of those who went from person to person because I was cheating. And I didn't know what I was seeking. And some of you are seeking tonight, but you don't know what it is that you're looking for. But I'm here to tell you that Jesus Christ said that he came for a bride with no spot or wrinkle. Why don't you come and be saved tonight? Satan has you out here in these clothes and it's freezing. God doesn't want that for you.
That's right.
What are you really saying when you come outside in this weather? What are you really trying to gain? What are you really seeking? You're seeking the love that only the Lord God can provide. There's a price tag for sin, but it's already been paid.
Hallelujah.
So why don't you come and be saved tonight? Some of you feel like good people, and many of you probably are good people, but they're only redeemed people who make it to heaven. They're only redeemed people who make it to heaven. God is holy. There's no such thing as a holy person without God. The Bible says that our righteousness like filthy rags to God.
Something happens,
so he
Lord,
just wants
it.
To bring you to his level. He wants you to come and be made over. Some of you want to be made new. The Bible says that if any man be in Christ, he is a new creation. Behold, old things have passed away, and all things are made new.
Amen, brother.
So why don't you come and be made new tonight?
Yes, Lord.
Why don't you come and receive what God has for you tonight?
That's right.
What are you really gaining from being out here serving sin? Some of you are in slavery and you don't even know it. Why don't you take those 12 slave clothes off and put on some clothes of righteousness?
Amen.
Why would you want to walk around in slave clothes? Some of you want to stop smoking on your own power, but you can't. Some of you want
God bless
to stop
you, brother.
Having sex on your own power, but you can't.